Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Faith, and today I'm here with Spartacus.
Hello, everybody. Spartacus here, and today, finally, after so much months and waiting and downloading, Mob of the Dead is arrived on PC. We're gonna play it. Hit the button, Faith.
I do it.
Do it.
Start the match. So what it was, I already downloaded it in like 1 minute, and I had to wait, I think, like almost... How long was it?
30 minutes, at least.
Yes, I needed to wait 30 entire minutes for that Spartacus downloaded, but we finally got it.
Well, what an escape plan.
I'm pretty happy.
Well, it loaded screen. Afterlife is power.
Yes, I know.
Okay, my first time playing this. I have not watched any gameplays, only trailers.
Hey, Sal, we must have been through this 50 times already. And we'll go through it another 50 if that's what it takes. 9:30, lights out. God begins his rounds. How we doing tonight, Ferguson? Family good?
Doing great, Mr. DeLuca. My boy Tommy, he's almost 6 now.
Ain't that swell?
Hey, Finn, get that tip for Saturday's race yet?
I'm working on it. Right now.
Shut him up, or do I gotta do it?
You know the rules, handsome. No talking.
9:35, the Weasel launches into a song and dance routine.
Damn it, Arlington.
You gotta get the doc.
Better be the real deal this time.
Once the Weasel gets the keys, we move on to stage 2. Let's get moving.
Here you go, fellas. Courtesy of the warden's private collection.
Boys in the laundry stashed the parts?
Of course they fucking did.
What the fuck? I killed him.
You've been in the joint too long, Al. You've forgotten how to get shit done. What the fuck?
This ain't right. Something weird's going on here.
You don't say, Weasel.
Where are those screams coming from?
Oh, shit.
Waiting for the players.
People who watch this at the moment don't ask.
Whoa, what
the fuck? Oh, we can shock people, that's awesome. Oh wait, I know how this works. Look. Oh! Press space!
Super jump?
Yes indeed. I know how this works. We need to find an electricity thing and you have to shock it.
Okay, I found one.
Oh.
Okay, I think I did something.
Oh, I'm gonna revive somebody. Oh yes, now I'm alive.
Oh.
Revive him and you're alive.
Okay. Oh, here we go. I'm inside.
That's pretty sick.
Oh, I opened the double point over there.
Oh, good job.
A map of the prison.
Okay, finally.
5 locations marked.
So as you can see right now, I don't have
face cam.
Just
step.
Because I didn't want to. No, I was not in the mood and my hair is looking bad.
Hey, press step.
Tap. Oh, what the fuck?
Shoot!
Don't fuck me!
Airplane thing. Okay, can we open this? No. Ah, we can open this. 1,000 points.
Yes, there is also another door. Didn't know where I saw it. Somewhere here. Look, right here. 1,000 points. Let's just waste my ammo because
I
want
the music sounding.
Oh yes, indeed.
Oh, okay. It's the bottle over here, apparently.
Let's just go to the rounds as fast as possible, so we can get a higher round way easier.
That sound. Wow.
Really? Well, I got my sound actually off, if I'm honest. Let's just turn it on. Let's see.
Yeah, but then a whole new music system, and when you enter new rooms and that kind of stuff. I don't get why the zombies have red eyes. Also the hut.
Yes, I also don't really get that, but who cares? Who cares about the eyes of a zombie? You're just killing them, man. What do you care? His eyes are then. If you shoot a headshot, his eyes are gone. So
I'm wondering what kind of story this is, because with Samantha in control of the zombie, the eyes are yellow.
Yes, that's true.
And blue with red coffin. So who's in control now?
I have actually no idea. Nope, I really don't. I thought I saw a teddy bear somewhere when I was watching a video.
Okay, you just opened something?
No, but I only watched one YouTube video when I was eating, and yeah, that's the only video of Mop that I ever watched, and it was just a start because I wanted to know where I will start. Because I think that's pretty important. Because I want to know where the M14 was. So yeah, meh. The M14 is the best weapon in zombies.
Did we leave one zombie alive?
Let's just go until we die. Or no, not till we die. Till we can't handle it anymore. Then we just open the door. Oh damn, zombie! Don't hit me, zombie. Till we just can't hold it anymore, and then yeah.
Wanna explore the nice prison? Ooh.
Yes, indeed. Maybe there are some teddy bears over here, so let's just search for the teddy bears.
I already found one of the musical things.
Yes, but maybe I wrote somewhere that there was an Easter egg something.
Yeah, that's the tap thing, I guess. Or the quest item.
Yes, no, that are like the parts that you need for like building the plane and building the shields. Yes, I think it's a weapon because you need ammo and you see something with like something where, how do you call that? I don't know how you call it in English. It's kruit in the in Dutch.
Gunpowder?
Yes, gunpowder, that's what I mean. Gunpowder, but then not in Minecraft form.
Yeah.
But I think everybody will know what I mean. Oh, damn, what am I lucky that I knifed him. Otherwise I will be dead. Make some points with your M1911.
Never mind.
Yes, we have a max ammo.
Yeah, I forgot. So yeah, can we open the door, please?
Oh, I got a knife once again! Ah!
Okay.
Let's just open the door. Oh, why didn't you let me open that door?
Oh.
Let's see, we can go upstairs?
What is over here?
2000! Come! I opened the door upstairs! Come!
Okay, I'm coming.
No idea what is here, because I only watched at the start, like just said.
Oh.
Oh! Here is, electricity cherry! No, electricity. Or I guess it's the same. Ah! Holy shrimps! There was somebody over there. Run! Ah!
Okay.
You can go with to through the door. So, oh no! Oh frick! Thank you. Oh, you got the Olympia. Good job. Look, if you were now a
What's this? Oh, what? No!
What do you do? What are you doing? Are you an electricity guy again?
I'm in the afterlife.
Oh, thank you. Now I lost all my points for nothing. Who is this guy?
What the fuck?
What? Who is that guy?
No idea.
If I was you, I would not go.
I'm in the afterlife, so I can't do much.
Yes, you have to revive that guy then. But if I was you, I would not.
You?
No, you can't. I am just knifing the zombie bitches.
Oh. Wow. What?
Okay.
Okay.
I seriously have no idea what to do. Okay. So, how do you say this? This is hard.
Yeah.
Let's just put it on a little easier mode because we're exploring the map. How do you, are you agreeing with that?
Yeah, sure, why not?